exercise 9.4 third sum evaluate integral 0 to 1 by root 2 into e power minus sine inverse of x into sine inverse of x divided by root of 1 minus x square into dx. So solution, first of all let us consider the given integral value is going to I. So 0 to 1 by root 2 into e power of into sine inverse of x into sine inverse of x divided by root of 1 minus x square into dx. So first substitution method, next Bernoulli's formula. Okay, so put t is equal to sine inverse of x, next one differentiate with respect to x, dt divided by dx is equal to sine inverse of x means 1 by root of 1 minus x square. So denominator of dx is going to multiply right side, then dt is equal to dx divided by root of into 1 minus x square. So the next value, now x is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to sine 0. Sine inverse of 0 is going to 0 only answer. Next, x is equal to 1 by root 2, which implies that t is equal to sine inverse of into 1 by root 2 going to pi by 4. Okay, this one x, next one t. So first one 0, 0, 0, 0. Next one 1 by root 2, this one pi by 4. Pi by 4, okay. So next, I is equal to, substitute the value of first one, 0 is going to 0 only. Next one, root 1 by root 2 is equal to pi by 4. So pi by 4. Next, e power sine inverse of x means t, that is e power t. Okay. Next, sine inverse of x is going to t. Next, dx divided by root of 1 minus x square is going to dt. So dt. Okay. Ma? So therefore, I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4. Next, t e power t into dt. The first one u is equal to, formula of this one is integral of u dv is equal to u v minus u dash to v1 plus u double dash to v2 plus and so on etc. U is equal to t, differentiate with respect to x, u dash equal to 1, u double dash is going to 0. Okay, next dv is equal to e power t into dt, take integrate on both sides, v is equal to e power t, v1 is equal to e power t. Therefore I is equal to first one u v t into e power t, next minus 1 into e power t. Okay, 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4. Now I is equal to into pi by 4 into e power pi by 4 minus e power la pi by 4. Okay, this is upper limit. Lower limit is going to 0. First term is going to 0 minus half into e power la 0. So that is equal to pi by 4. The common value of this term is e power la pi by 4 into e power la pi by 4 is a common value. So pi by 4 minus 1 minus half into anything power 0 is equal to 1 minus 1. So that is equal to e power pi by 4 into pi by 4 minus 1 plus into 1, that is equal to I. So we get the solution of third sum.